At least three staff members at an exclusive London hospital are being investigated over claims they attempted to view the medical records of the Princess of Wales. The London clinic could now face tough questions from UK police in what is another unwanted development for the royals.
Queen Camilla in the Isle of Man, greeting an enthusiastic crowd gathered for a series of official engagements. The public face of the royal family right now, but it's those out of sight who continue to dominate headlines. Specifically, the Princess of Wales. Reports as many as three staff at the London clinic, where she underwent surgery in January, are being investigated for attempting to view her medical records. The Health Minister says police have been asked to look into the matter.
That would be very interesting to see whether the police deem this worthy of launching a separate investigation. It's now being handled by a group called the Information Commissioner's Office, who have the jurisdiction to launch a criminal investigation.
A brief comment from Kensington Palace: this is a matter for the London Clinic. The private hospital is known for treating the rich and famous and its discretion.
In a statement, the clinic CEO said the hospital has monitoring systems in place, and in the case of any breach, all appropriate steps will be taken, adding, there is no place at the hospital for those who intentionally breach the trust of patients or colleagues.
Frenzied speculation about the princess's condition continues, even after video emerged of her from the weekend. It's understood she's been made aware of the alleged privacy breach. In London, Edward Godfrey, Nine News.